it's very simple and easy how to check the timing in M276 and M278. First of all, you have to bring this crankshaft pulley to 53 mark, not 40, 53 mark, to check the basic position of engine 276. So you can see the first camshaft half moon and the other camshaft half moon, and the exhaust camshaft half moon plate, and other side also as well. All the camshafts half moon, you can see it's half.